Lewis, they're just having a bit of fisticuffs there.
I smell shenanigans.
I mean, it's not a bad game, is it, when you've just beaten the European champions 3-1 at home?
Yeah, I don't think we're going to look too much into that. I think pre-season game, just for fitness.
Talk about that innings, mate. 100. Incredible.
Yeah, it's always nice to get runs in a big final. It's effectively a final because it was a knockout game. So, you know, we've played really well in this competition to date, and I think we deserve to be in the last four. So it was nice to be man of the match and help get us there.
So, obviously, 520 miles. You're in the record books now. Have you got any plans of anything to do next?
Yeah, I will. I'll tell you what, when my legs stop hurting, then the plans will start coming, yeah.
And every time it's a bit of a surprise how heavy it actually is. When they finally put it around your neck, what was that feeling like?
Well, it was fine when it was around your neck, but when we were cantering around, waving to the crowd in the lap of honour, riding a horse, that swung up and nearly knocked my front teeth out. So I'm like, OK, this is quite heavy and solid.
You've got the desire and the local input from parents and from kids that want to get involved. What do you do next?
Well, the next step is sourcing funding from the RFL through funding agencies to secure funds to get people on coaching courses.
Let's go and have a chat with the guys that are going to be taking part in this grueling event on behalf of Latest Sport and Latest TV. And first of all, this is the guy whose stupid idea it was.
It's quite windy today, as you can probably tell, and I'm worried that Tim's going to get a bit Bobby Charlton on me this afternoon. How are you going to control that beast, mate?
How am I going to control it? I figure if it starts to become an issue, I might just dip my head into the fire later on and just singe it off.
Are you ready, though?
Am I ready?
Are you ready?
What have I got to be ready for, mate? I'm here to enjoy the sunshine.
You've got to do a bit of moving around today. Are you sure you're braced for that, Joseph? More than a gentle jog, perhaps?
All right, well, these guys are ready.
Yes, I'm ready.
Are you ready?